Optimus. Yes, Primal. We decided that me and the Maximals are gonna stay here on Earth.
But why, Primal? You already done your mission. Your Beast Wars are over. You can finally go back to the home you always wanted.
Well, you know, little Tommy. After all these years of fighting alongside your aunt, your father, and your mother, after all these battles, after the longest time, it feels like we are home. If that's what you want, Primal, then I agree to it. Autobots, pack everything. It is time for us to go home.
Got it. This is the ship that you found? Yep, still in good shape. Has plenty enough for room for all of us. Even has enough engine to get to Cybertron.
Optimus? It's been fun fighting along beside you.
It has been, Jenny.
I know we have to go, but we put you all in danger if we stay. I just want you to know that these past years have been the best years of my life.
Thanks for everything. Yes, thank you, Optimus. If it wasn't for you, or even Hot Rod, we even had Tommy.
Goodbye, Optimus. Goodbye, little Tommy. You'll grow up to be a perfect person robot. And you'll be the perfect leader.
Here, Ratchet, I want you to have this. You too, Wheeljack. Your metal collection. But I couldn't. Just keep it. It's for reminding you. Oh, and plus, if you plan to make synthetic Aranjon, go easy on it.
Tuck. I know it's a lot, but still, keep in touch, or I'll hunt you down. Thank you, RC.
Cheetor, thanks for being with us.
Anytime, B. Hope we'll see you titter again in the future. Jenny, I know it's hard for us to losing all of our fellow Autobots, such as Magnus, Cup, and Hot Rod. But always remember, you may lose your fate in us, but never in yourself.
Optimus, it's all ready.
Goodbye, XJ9. You truly are a hero.
You're welcome, Optimus Prime.
You fought bravely, honey. You too. Above all, do not let my absence two, four worlds collide. We have now left Earth. Even though we might be gone, we will still stand. some enemies will return to Earth.
Such as XJ9. We will remember you, as we put a statue in our honor. There is more to them than meets the eye.
We are Transformers, and I send this final message to you, the people of Earth. If you are needed, we will rise. As in our most oppression oath, till all are one. Every star is also a spark. For all are one.